The EU's Brexit negotiations unity has been shattered after Ireland sent the bloc an urgent demand for 8 states to have their fishing quotas cut. Despite an all-for-one and one-for-all approach during talks with the UK, solidarity has been slowly crumbling since a deal was finally agreed. And Ireland, whose border was once at the centre of Brexit talks, is at the heart of a new EU crisis. Marine Minister Charlie McConnellogue said the Brexit deal had slapped Ireland with a disproportionate burden over the fish quotas, and demanded EU allies should pass some of their share over. He called for other EU nations to help share the burden, as it was revealed Ireland's loss has been calculated at over €42 million. He told officials at the Agriculture and Fisheries Council, a disproportionate burden is being borne by Ireland in relation to the package of fish quotas being transferred from the EU to the UK under the Trade and Cooperation Agreement. Ireland's concerns have been raised at the highest level. Killybegs Fishermen's Organization Chief Executive Sean O'Donoghue previously said that Ireland should have lost some €20 million in quotas if the total loss to 9 coastal states adds up to €182 million. He said at an IRCTA's Agriculture and Marine Committee last week, "We have formally requested our government to go back to Brussels and demand that the 8 other EU coastal countries step up to the plate and take a proportionate hit on the Brexit deal. In relation to setting tax for 2021, I made clear that Ireland is fully committed to respecting setting quotas in line with fishing at maximum sustainable levels, MSY, where this is known, and for other stocks all available data and information must inform tax setting." The UK finally cut ties with the EU last month after months of negotiating over future fishing arrangements. The Trade and Cooperation Agreement will include Britain gradually reducing the number of EU catches in UK water to 25% by 2026.